I just want to show you that again. Three-quarter inch dowel does not fit in a three-quarter inch pipe. It just doesn't work. This is smaller, so you got to get it down to size. And to show you how I did that, see that fits on there, nice press fit. Now to get it to do that, got my vice grip here. And this is my lathe. Take your water pump pliers, go back about a quarter inch there, and just start digging that stuff off of there. Like that. Then you move back the quarter inch and you scrape that stuff off. And you don't know that you got it to the right size until you do. See that? It's pretty hairy. So then, take your file that down a little bit. Like that. And you gotta check it with your device here. And it goes on. And that's how you do it when you haven't got the correct tools. Just like that. Just like that, see? Not too bad. I'll fill that in with a little glue so no air can get by, because I'm going to make a flute. We'll drop that.